Hello traders, my name is Leo and yes, welcome to another episode of FinPro's How To's. Today's subject is the stop loss. How do I apply it and how does it work? Let's have a look at that. Over here I've got WTI aka US oil. I do have a running position on it in profit. How would I apply a stop loss to that? Now there's many ways to do that. I can either double click or right click on my current running position, select modify or delete. This brings up the window with the stop loss feature. So let's enter $86 a barrel as an example, plus modify, and it does enter my stop loss over here. Now I can further modify it by dragging it or simply right click and select cancel stop loss to remove it. Now I can also enter a stop loss by dragging and dropping the buy line below my buy line. So this will enter the stop loss value, and I can also remove it by selecting the little X right next to the stop loss in the stop loss column. Now stop loss does have another feature. If I drag my stop loss a little bit above my buy line, what this does is if the trade is to reverse, it will close me in profit and secure my profit. So now that we've seen how there's multiple ways to add a stop loss, let's get an understanding of the workings behind it. So as you may know, in trading we have two moving prices. This is the bid and the ask price. By default, your platform only shows you the bid price. So how do I view the ask price and why is this relevant in a stop loss scenario? If I'd like to view the ask price, I gotta right click on my chart, select properties, and tick the box that says show ask price line. Once I do that, you will notice there are two moving prices now on my chart. The ask price is always the price above and the bid price is the price below. Now if I open a buy trade, it will be executed on my ask price. However, my stop loss will be triggered by my bid price. If I open a sell trade, it will be executed on the bid price. However, my stop loss will be triggered by the ask price. Reason being, in a sell trade, my stop loss is above my sell line, and in a buy trade, my stop loss is below my buy line. Now, of course, with that being said, I am your host here, Leo with the most. And other than that, until next time, happy trading.